on the way out here instead of waiting until we got out here. So just kind of trying to get that frame of mind before he gets to the exciting part. Doesn't know what he's supposed to do yet. He doesn't really know yet what he's getting in pressured for. So I'm a little bit more picky today than I was yesterday. When I put pressure on him, I want him to see him give in. I want his body to relax. I want his tail to come down. And I want him to focus more on me than them. So this isn't going to be a race to get around me. It's not just get wide and do what you want. It's start to pay attention and realize that you need help. And then when he's calmed down, I can put a little pressure on him to give him the help that he needed. He's fine, he's fine, he's not fine. See, it's more about the body language and the amping up than it is about anything else at this point. So when he's relaxed, pressure on his shoulder to make him go around, he's fine. He's fine. He's starting to lose it. But he backed off, so I'm going to let him go. So I've got to show him what gets him the sheep. It's much better. But he's starting to lose it. So sometimes the more you let him spiral, the harder it is for them to keep their emotions in check. And I may change it. Go the other way. Okay. So we got to start over in this direction. We worked through it a little bit in the other direction, but it's different now. Anytime you change anything up, you may have to go back to square one. Yep. I'd like to see him angle his shoulder out a little bit more. I may not get that. But if he's not giving to my pressure, I've got to up the pressure. Gray's more focused on me.
I have been in those shoes.
And he's starting to figure it out because he checked himself up there. He had that opportunity to get amped up and kind of harass that one a little bit, and he checked himself. So he's starting to understand that when he works in a certain way, he gets access to the livestock. Me in the picture. He's like, what am I gonna do that's gonna set this lady off? And I don't want to set her off, right? The difference in like this and a softer dog is the softer dog's already got you in the picture usually. They're already concerned with what you think about their performance, and he's not concerned with that too much at this point. Attitude on a sheep changed a little bit because he was getting a little feisty. So see my sheep, it's some of it's about him and some of it's about my sheep. So in the very, very beginning, if you have a dog like this, it's about him. And then the less that it's about him, the more it becomes about how your stock are reacting. Even if he's a little too tight, but he's soft, I'm gonna let it go for now. Start adding a little crazy if I can, because some dogs really start to amp up with that.